Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Super Smash Flash 2. Last time, we took on All-Star Mode as Goku and had a real damn rough time. And this time, we're taking it on as Luffy. Monkey D. Luffy. Now, as for the costume, what's the most unique looking one? Probably that one. He's straight up blue in that one. So it's a toss-up for me between this dark one, this dark one, or the one where he's blue. I think we're gonna go with the one where he's blue. Everything else just changes his outfit. This changes his skin, so I think we're gonna rock out with this one. Alright, already at 27 after literally 3 seconds. I'm not a fan of that. Oh, I'm not a fan of anything that's happening right now, actually. We need to figure out what his kill move is. Okay, it might be Neutral B. I think it's Neutral B. And that can also hit other characters as well. It does leave us very vulnerable, though, which I'm not a fan of. Okay, get out of there. Neutral! Okay. There we go. What about Up B? Oh, that's not gonna work on the ground. Ah, 71 already. 83. We're dead. No. No. No, we're in the first stage. We're starting over. That doesn't count towards the death count. Peach, go away. Okay. Better start already. Bowser, come here. Go that way. Oh, that didn't go very well. There we go. Yoshi. Oh, everybody else just died. They all just died trying to get over to me. I wasn't even paying attention to them. Okay. That is fine by me. That is absolutely fine by me. Up you go. Okay, play it safe, play it defensive, get the Deku Nut. There we go. Okay, took a 6 from Waluigi, don't like that. Nope. I'm trying to dash, there we go. You there! Up you go! Also hit DK right there. And it killed DK, good. I have to remember, the one thing about Luffy that I really have to keep in mind, Up B is just for grabbing the ledge. It doesn't send you anywhere. His recovery, in reality, is Down B, because it does this. I need to keep that in my head. Also, I don't really like being down here, but... There we go! That worked! Okay, already, this is going much better than the first run. The first run that didn't happen and doesn't count. Just gonna keep throwing that out there, just in case. It doesn't count towards the death count, because... We restarted right at the start. Okay. Up you go, Sheik! Up you go, Link! Up you go, okay, that didn't work. See, we got a lot of movement options with Luffy. That's something I like. However, I don't know. I don't know what I was gonna say. What I am gonna try out, though, is right at the edge, side B and then back throw. Okay, no, it was Neutral B. What am I doing? Neutral B, backwards. Yeah, that just dunks, but it doesn't dunk, but it sends him off the side of the stage. So it could come in handy. Zelda's a little stuck. She's got the spirit, but she's a little stuck. So I'm gonna leave her there. I'm gonna let her figure herself out. Because, okay, now Link's doing his own thing as well. This is embarrassing, Zelda. What are you doing? Take this. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave Zelda there, because if she's staying in the battle but not attacking me, that's one less character that can be in here doing damage to me, so... Totally fine with that. I am floating! You saw that, right? I was floating? I was just floating. Okay. So my Neutral B is the exact same as if I just do a regular grab, it seems. Except the Neutral B has range. Alright, listen, Zelda. Honey. Honey. Why are you struggling? Yeah, so it's just an extended grab, I think. Because that little trampoline thing he does, where he makes his whole belly into a trampoline, he does that when I do B and then up, and then he also does it as an up throw. I'm gonna risk it. I shouldn't, but I'm going to. Pokemon Stadium? Yeah, okay, we can do it with Pokemon Stadium, I think. Pichu! No! Oh, Pichu! Up! There we go, just barely got that one off. Up you go. Ha! No. Pikachu. Pikachu. Get rid of the rat. Because honestly, Lucario and Pit, I feel like, are never quite as aggressive as the rats in Jigglypuff. I gotta be honest. And yeah, I know, I just keep calling them the rats. I know that they're electric mice, I think, technically. It's just funny to call them the rats. Oh, I wonder what Pokemon we could have gotten. Oh, it's Garchomp! Okay, we would have. I think we would have been set. If we hadn't managed to finish him off right there. Now I'm healing, though. Because we're four fights in at this point. Oh my god, this isn't going too bad so far. I shouldn't have said that. I should not have said that at all. We'll see how this goes now. We'll see how this goes moving forward. Alright, Kirby, jump up to me. That did not go as I had hoped. Go that way. I shouldn't have done that either. Grab somebody. Okay, Luffy, we need to do better. Get over there. Okay, Bandana D. Nope. Use your neutral beast, stupid. There you go. Okay, triple kill. I don't know what happened to Kirby, but we take those. Ow. Whoa, I teleported up a little bit. Come on.
No, your silly little missile. Up you go, Zero Suit.
And up you go, regular suit. I mean, power suit. Okay. There we go. Oh, we can see his crotch. Good to know. Whew. Alright, on to the anime fights. Five fights left. Okay, okay, we got this. Falco, up. Fox, I didn't mean to pummel. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, this isn't going as I planned. Okay. Alright. Oh, we're gonna die. We didn't die. We should've, but we didn't. Oh, I don't like how this is going. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like how this is going at all. Ah! Please go away. Oh, and now I'm poisoned because a bomb spawned right in front of me, because of course it did. Ugh. A little poison, whatever the heck that was, spawned right in front of me. Up you go. Okay. Crystal, little rude. Don't appreciate that. We're at 153, which is, you know, not too great. But the fight is done. Oh, let's maybe not hit the Deku Nut. Because I definitely would have hit the Deku Nut. Alright, four fights left, two heart containers. We're not quite going to go down to zero, but I think I'm going to heal right now. Because we have Sonic and Tails in this one, and they get aggressive. As we've seen, so... Oh boy. What stage is it? Okay, this stage is alright. The stage has got a good amount of room, so we can run away if we need to.
Naruto! Okay.
No, Sonic. No, you don't. I'm going over here now. I'm going over this way now, if that's okay. I'm gonna grab our boy Isaac and send him up. I'm gonna grab our boy Naruto and send him up. Sonic, I'm gonna grab you and send you up. Tails! Up you go. Mega Man! Oh, Sonic actually survived that. Okay. A little surprised. Sonic! Up! Tail- oh, Mega Man, I guess. Up! Stop smacking me with your tails! Stop it! Oh, no! I thought Mega Man was done. Up you go! Stop it, Blue Bomber. Ah! Up you go! Bro, there is no way. There is no way you're living. Go away! Get away from me! Leave me alone! Go down to hell! Is he dead? No, of course he's not. Oh, we almost were, though. Tails, up. Okay, Tails is finally gone. Good lord. Mega Man! There we go. That was tough. That was a tough one. We're back to over 100 damage, and we still have three fights left. Yeah, okay, we're risking it. We are risking it. Oh, not sure how I feel about getting this stage. Really not too sure about how I feel about this one. Okay, never mind. Jab combo? The jab finisher? Ooh, jab finisher works. Hang on a minute. The JoJo punches work? That's cool. I'm gonna play this a little safe here. Punch! Uh-oh. Oh, what? Oh, I'm over here. Okay, I am over there. Rayman, don't you do it. Don't you do it. I will JoJo punch you. There we go. Pac-Man. Oh, damn it. I thought we finished off Rayman. Apparently, we did not. Nope. Stop it. Leave me alone. He didn't even do anything. I'm telling him to stop it. Pac-Man, I'm gonna need you to stop doing what you're doing. Okay, 133. That definitely could have gone worse. We took a lot less damage there than I thought we were going to. So, I'm for sure healing now. It's 132 going into the final fight. Again, this could be the Bomberman stage, and we don't want the Bomberman stage. We also don't want to take crazy huge damage. Both of those things are probably going to happen. Okay, not the Bomberman stage. The laggy Castlevania stage.
Up you go. No. No, I'm trying to grab you.
There we go. That didn't quite work. Okay, never mind. Simon's gone. Not sure how Goku lived, but Simon died. All right. Oh, home run bat. Home run bat could be our key to victory here. Goodbye, Goku. Oh, two home run bats. No, no, put me down. Please put me down. I don't... That works. Yeah, I was gonna... I intended on just throwing them to begin with, but... Hang on. Did we even fight Black Mage? I don't even remember seeing him. I straight up don't even remember seeing Black Mage in that fight, but apparently he appeared and died at some point. Alright, Sandbags. How do you feel about my dash attack? How do you feel about this? Okay, that's how you feel about it. But we tech those. Back up! Back up! That flipper is mine. It's going right in the middle. Yeah! Right where you spawn, sort of. Okay, up throw is certainly good for these guys, because it's gonna just kill them. Like, it doesn't matter how much damage they're at. They are going to die from up throw. Haven't really tested out up tilt or anything. Down tilt just did that big damage and killed the one guy, so... Maybe I should have been using them. Okay, I don't want any of them to grab the Deku Nut, but I feel like that guy's up. Yep!
No! I need you to go away! Ah!
Oh, he just stunned him and his friends. Okay. That is fine by me! Because now I have an assist trophy. Give me Dylan. That's not Dylan, that's Lynn. That's fine. That's fine, I guess. She's got a guaranteed kill on at least one of these guys. There we go. I would have preferred Dylan. I do like me some Dylan, but... It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Lit. Oh my god, we got that guy right on as he spawned. We gotta get back on... Oh, I thought we were gonna die from that. I thought for sure we weren't grabbing anything there and getting back. Oh my god. No, you don't... I'm using side B now, and it's working. It also moves us, so it's a good movement tool. I think we did it. I think we did it. I think we just got a no-death run with Luffy. Ah! I didn't expect that. I thought we were for sure not getting a no-death run, but... We take those.
Congratulations!
That's awkward as hell, okay. Oh my god, that reminds me of, a certain Titan from Season 4 of Attack on Titan. Anyway, folks, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Flash 2. Next time, All-Star with Naruto. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. And, of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.